out to the trappers. We all about back, back, lit. It's the out of here, out of here. Any man, battle rap, trap, and we definitely got the streets.
D out again, man. D out of here, man. Put it on your YouTube.
Carolina, so Carolina behind you like that?
No, straight up. I'm the king of the Carolina.
Oh, yeah, let's talk about that. Yeah.
I want motherfuckers to understand what I mean by when I say I'm the king of the South. I don't mean accolades and all the accomplishments and shit like that, how long I've been. Bruh, don't nobody put on for the South like me. Embrace that shit. Take whatever come with that shit.
Okay.
Against all odds and all that shit. I hold that shit down, bruh. And, like, I never seek to change up in no way, form, or fashion. And then, like, I made the ones that was putting on for the South respect me. And I got their utmost respect. A lot of people don't care for certain shit in battle rap. But I do. I care that the South is known and a force to be reckoned with. And that we are, like, stamp type shit.
I know what you mean by, like, you saying I embrace the South. I don't try to not be the South.
Right.
This is me, right? So when I seen guys like Loso said, it must be two Souths.
I did see that.
I said, what he mean by that?
He said, because you said I'm the king of the South. That was the tweet.
What Loso doing? Loso going to church every week. Loso not out here active like this. You ain't seen Loso since he battled.
Yeah.
When his last battle? Female, ain't it? He battled Vixen. I'm to my way with Loso last battle. Where the fuck Loso from?
I was just telling you what he said.
He from Tampa.
And speaking of Tampa, you got guys like Deuce.
Listen, when I walk in the building.
Come on, man. Just shout out Deuce. Shout out Deuce to nobody.
No, I'm just saying what this is what.
Deuce fired. He got killed by Deuce.
Man, shout out Deuce.
No. Let's talk
that nigga be hopping in my comments too much talking crazy. We ain't got to give him no.
Let's talk about somebody like how would T-Top take that claim? Or does he not care? Or Briz Ross did.
I don't think Kev. Briz from Delaware.
But he repped Carolina.
He repped Delaware. Though. I just seen Briz and Delaware. And he got Delaware hitters and shit.
So
he,
is that part of the South, right?
What?
Nah.
That's not the South?
Nah, it's not. Nah, he from Cali, bro. He don't know no better.
Nah,
it's okay.
No.
Delaware, nah.
Because, okay.
The Mason-Dixon line, all that, right? So once you hit Virginia, you officially in the South.
Okay, everything.
Yeah, Maryland, Delaware, all that
so
shit.
Delaware is East Coast.
Yeah,
you said. Well, that's up north, though.
I mean, it's East Coast.
Delaware is Delaware.
See?
It's like,
that's what I'm saying. Like, I don't know.
It's his own thing.
But Bridge still repping. He repping Carolina.
So, okay, so peep this, right? New Jersey Twerker's from New Jersey, but he got in the battle rap through the VA battle rap movement. So he started as a DMV nigga. Luann Twerk. I think it's that way with Britt. Briz is a Delaware nigga.
Yeah.
You feel me? But he got in through Spit That Heat and shit like that when he was in the South. I think that's what it is right there. Something like that.
This is how the shit just like the fucking industry, to be real. You remember when T.I. came through and said, I'm the king of the South.
Okay.
You had so many people like, no nigga, B. Scarface.
Facts.
If you listen, you will hear Scarface say, bro.
I don't that want shit. That. Don't yeah. Care, yo, that's a hip hop moment
what
right
this
there.
Situation is, bro. When I say I'm the king of the South, the ones that can say, all right, nah, cut it out, little brother. They don't care to say that. They let me handle that.
Yeah.
That's how I feel.
So, can I? So, hold on. So, my bad, Dad. Hold on. Dad, I need to know. So, who do you think are the ones who are like, I could stake the claim, but like, all right, you got that. I ain't even worried about that.
Like you say, I didn't think about it how you thought about it. Briz is from Delaware, but he did get stamped down here in the South.
Okay.
Him, T-Top, Scotty.
Okay.
I look at Scotty like above them boys as far as putting on for the South.
I feel Scotty
yeah.
Scotty gonna come in the building and like, bitch, you gonna love this dirty South shit. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
And his confidence is never gonna drop in any way, form, or fashion. That's how we roll type shit.
Yeah.
A lot of people go certain places and cater to places. If I go out west, I gotta do something this way. If I go up top, I gotta do a nigga from the South. Tell you this, right? This is what it is. You ain't gonna buy it, keep moving.
Where do you rank Chef Trez?
Chef Trez, I give him like
Kings.
I give him like top five. I give him top five.
But Trez ain't one of them niggas that's worried about saying I'm nigga. Yeah, he did. Yeah.
Nah, he ain't.
Yeah.
Nah, young boy.
But as far as like niggas like Loso,
he the best out of Georgia for sure.
Loso, my dog. I love Loso to death, but cut it off. Come on, man. I'm two sides. Like, you know what happened when I come down here to Florida.
Yikes.
And I know what happened.
Daddy
Loso
get
Dirty South, that shit turned.
Daddy be like, yikes.
All right, I don't know. Y'all might.
That is it.
Shout out to the trappers. We are my back lit. It's the outta here, outta any man. Battle rap trapper.